So as you might know, if you read my blog, NadieandJolie.com, or if you follow me on Instagram at NadieandJolieCourtney, I recently went to Australia for my honeymoon, and I fell in love with it. You know, surprise, surprise, I thought Australia was cool. But one of the cool things that I brought back with me, other than a sunburn, was this stuff called Lucas's Paw Paw Ointment. This stuff is in every single Australian drugstore, grocery store. It's like they're peddling it on street corners. This stuff is everywhere. And I saw it and I was like, what is that stuff? And I kept kind of like looking at it and poking around, and it says a local topical application for boils, burns, chafing cuts, cracked skin, gravel rash, splinters, open wounds, insect bites, and nappy rash. I was like, I don't know if that applies to me. But the thing is, in Australia, there are lots of creepy crawlies that will kill you, hurt you, sting you, wound you, burn you, all over the place. And so I figured, okay, this is basically just a salve that, you know, helps to remedy whatever bad situation you got yourself into because you live in Australia. As it turns out, this stuff is pretty much the world's best lip balm. You can use it as a cuticle cream, you can use it on, you know, dry hands, on dry feet, on your elbows, on cracked skin, whatever, whatever, whatever. It's a lip balm. It's the best lip balm. I am now so obsessed with this stuff. I guess apparently it's like from papaya extract or papain, something like that. I don't know. I don't know why papaya extract is so moisturizing. I don't really care. All I know is this is literally the best lip balm I have ever used. I am genuinely obsessed. I'm annoyed that I only bought one little tube when I went to Australia, so now I'm already trying to figure out how I can stock up, if there's a store in LA somewhere that carries it. I'm gonna have to do some research. Hopefully you can buy it online, and if you can, you guys should buy it online too, because it is really genuinely that good. It's not even that I have super dry, like, cracked, chapped, whatever lips. I'm just one of those people that has like a psychological dependence on lip balm. You know, I have the lip balms next to my bed, and I wake up in the middle of the night and I'm like, where's my lip balm? And I have to like find it and reapply it and then go to the bathroom at 2 a.m. and then get back in bed, and you know, then I fall asleep and I'm happy. And if God forbid, I'm like, oh, I think my lip balm is in my purse downstairs, or like, oh, I'm too lazy to, you know, then I'll just lay in bed and like think about it and obsess and be like, I need to go get the lip balm. I'm too tired to go get the lip balm, but I really need the lip balm. And so, you know, I am definitely like a lip balm crazy person, and I can attest this stuff is rad. Bought it myself, didn't receive a press sample. I forget how much it was. It was like not more than $10, maybe $5, something like that. So definitely pretty cheap, especially when you consider that it's kind of a big tube. Like, you see how big my thumb is. You know, this is about the size of most chapsticks. This is like twice the size, if not more. So, it's great. I recommend. Thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.